Well, so that concludes this one. After multiple days and various different steps, allowing glue to dry, etc., allowing fillers to dry, Bert is complete. So, a couple pieces that were completed off camera, fitting of the fibre sheet, fitting of the tape around the toe and also around the shoulders of the bat. In the case in the case of this particular repair, I didn't think that added a terrible lot of value to be showing those pieces. Guys, I'm not sure what the significance was of Bert on the bat originally, but I did decide to replicate that, mainly because Bert has changed so much in the time in between being dropped off to me and now that it'll be good for the owner of the bat to be able to actually recognise Bert. So guys, this was a full refurbishment, rehandle and large repair here at Bat and Ball Cricket. This is probably a deluxe service. There aren't many jobs that that come bigger than this one. So guys, this one has Bert back in action. I'm actually keen to know exactly how long this particular bat would go. I'm actually extremely happy with the way that this rehandle has gone. The handle is actually nice and firm. In that process, there's a slight little bit of flex there, which generally you want in your bat anyway. So guys, if you have a bat that you think might be beyond repair, we might be able to get some life back into it. So down in the description section, you'll find the way to contact me at Bat and Ball Cricket or any of the social medias. Drop me a line and send me some photos and we'll see if we can sort out your bat. Righto guys, this is Clinton from Bat and Ball Cricket. Thanks for checking in for this one. We'll catch you in the next installment. Bye for now.